So, we good? Oh, I turned off my phone screen. Yep, match is starting. Kenji, KB Nova versus Blood Wolf. Kenji plays Man, Blood Wolf plays May.
I believe Blood Wolf is from Indiana. I believe.
It's making the location up now? Making shit up, Manny?
Nah.
I think KB Nova has a Nobel Peace Prize. Hailing from California.
Okay.
Is a PhD in Okirino.
Shut the fuck up now. Man, I just thought it'd be quiet, Alan. Ooh. Tries to do reset overhead, but he's blocking. Oh my god, he's mixing him up.
Try to spin a Rooney.
Flip shield.
Under the burst?
Flip shield fails. No, that was the heavy slash.
Oh, right. Slide.
Yep. Drops the combo after Dolphin. Ooh, catch counting.
How much damage is this? Drops it.
And one more drop. Up, Kenji 670 slash cross up.
That's right there is the Berserker slash into Spinaroonie.
Come on, man.
Into set play. Ooh!
I don't know if both of them are fight Batman.
Yeah.
Except slash.
No one knows how to fight Batman. So, you know, right there he would have done Spinaroonie. Oh, God. You can't let him try dash at you like that. Like he's Magneto.
Wow, he almost confirmed that. Next danger time.
Bed slam. Ooh, he gets a combo?
Oh, we tried to actually.
Stop it, Kenji. Kenji. Air throw. Kenji, stop. Goldberg. Oh, no. Please knock him down. Air throw reset.
50% on Batman. Batman has such good defense.
With Dolphin.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, he dropped the combo. Would have been back into the corner.
Does it punish the Cyclone?
Mix up.
Yes. Heavy slash.
Berserker slash.
Oh, I guess Paul Low, and that's game one, Kenji.
Mix ups. Berserker slash into Spinaroonie, just putting in all the work. Any character that has Berserker Slash is a problem.
You laughing at the counting of 670 slash damage? Cause that hurt me.
That hurt me.
Nah, Blood Wolf was in there. He just dropped like two combos.
He dropped a few combos, ate like every 670 slash, which is a problem.
Yeah, he can't. He's not gonna be able to block any of Kenji's stuff, but you know,
he still had a chance. Rushing him down.
Ooh!
Jesus Christ, May cannot get started.
What a confirm! Uh-oh. Yep.
Oh,
yep. That's gonna get the knockdown. What's the setup?
It's an off commando. Drops combo.
Yeah, burst.
Kenji OG burst anyway.
Yeah, bailed him out right there, honestly, by bursting.
So, it's Senga again.
He's gonna blitz on wake up.
He's gonna mash on wake up. He's gonna hit 2P on wake up.
Too smart. Head slam. Oh my god, the combo.
That's all.
Nice. Don't let him just do stuff. Like.
Nice. Low takes round one.
Whoa.
Drops combo?
Whoa, you saw that?
I don't even know what happened.
You saw that confirm you try to go for?
Yeah, but it drops. Oh, ooh, gets caught by jump heavy slash, because that's like a million hits. And they're all overhead.
Ooh. is neutral right now.
He's just doing it.
Oh god. It looks so hard and I flinch.
It's so stressful getting in right now.
Oh my god, the confirm.
Dust? Lost 5D.
Good block.
It's going to, I think, 2K or 2D.
Oh god,
that was
the struggle. Yeah, that was. Real talk. Ain't nobody blocking that. Knockdown.
PYRC, you missed it over there, and then the Deja Vu teleport ball, and then continue to combo.
Hold the space that he's controlling right now. Try to command throw. Definitely try to command throw, yeah.
Could have did a Cyclone and just killed him with OTG. Oh well. Jumpy takes it. 2-0 Kenji. Oh, they started immediately. Holy shit, there was no way.
Very hard matchup, Rue thinks. Or Rue knows.
Oh, yeah, I guess Rue would know. Yeah, it's that's hard match for me. It looks like the struggle. This looks terrible.
I like that. Just chilled.
Yeah.
Just chilled. Bed snap from the top of the screen into the beach ball.
Ooh, doesn't get knocked out first immediately.
Yo, cause he knows that Blood Wolf ain't blocking anything. Like, he's not blocking any of that.
Jesus Christ, Deja. He needs to like block some of those cyclones if you punch that.
Oof!
Jesus Christ.
The blender. Now he's just trying to push buttons and stuff and it's just like not happening. It's not happening right now. I'm liking the Spinaroony neutral by Kenji. You saying that's not safe?
I mean, he's covering it sometimes with ball return. Like, what's Mei gonna do with that ball on cover?
Woo!
Just call my jump every session and then 6 every session reset. He needs burst soon. Or just mash and throw.
Set up?
That was so nice that he blocked it.
Yeah.
I have no idea how he blocked it. I can't block that.
Just hit raw. We'll set up.
He took YFC, that was
nice. Just avoid trying to block it at all. Nice. Dust reset, no? Too far?
I think he was actually holding down back and got Batman call. It's kind of fucked up. He should have hit for that dust. But whatever. Blow takes it. He's staying alive. He has to win this round to keep playing. Good throw. Doesn't combo off throw. She's not. That's weird. Ooh, counter my beach ball attack ball. Has to block that. Oh my god.
Has to block this. Where you going, Batman? Where you going, Batman? Oh, he got. He should have confirmed into a knockdown. Probably try to command throw. Try to blitz. He's about to lose this round for that.
That was a nice comp. Oh my god. She's getting winning now because of that combo. Jesus Christ. That was that was damage.
Oh, yep, covering himself, yeah.
Oh, jumped out to the beach ball. Someone on one. Wonder what she did. Ooh, did he get him? Oh my god, yes, he did, because he wasn't blocking for a super flash. Oh, this is fucked up.
May! 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 Just. It's over. Yeah, got him. Yo, clutch by Kenji. Kenji takes the 3-0.
Yep. Those are still good matches, though.
I like that, the beach ball wheel combo.
He was blocked for a super flash, so the beach ball just kept traveling and hit him, and then